I just discovered the fastest, easiest, most flavorful way to make broccoli without turning on my stove or the oven. So we'll start by grating some butter, which will soften it to room temperature in the time it takes for the broccoli to cook. Yes, you can also melt it, but I like to save leftovers for pasta and garlic bread. Then we're gonna cut our head of broccoli into florets, and holding it by the stem like this means that there's gonna be a lot less mess on the cutting board. Also, if you're cutting the florets into smaller pieces, cut it through the stem. Speaking of the stem, we are going to cook that too, both because it minimizes waste and because it tastes really good. So pop all of this into your Anyday dish and cook it in the microwave for about 4 minutes. Now we will grate some garlic and lemon zest into our butter and season it with salt and red pepper flakes. Mash it all together, then add it to the broccoli, and this is seriously like the snappiest, greenest broccoli without all the mess and effort.